Rail, a portion of East Central Florida, including the following area, Volusia. Rain, until 900 p.m. EDT. Impacts, flooding of rivers, creeks, streams, and other low-lying and flood-prone locations is imminent or occurring. Expect many areas of slow-moving or standing water. It will take several hours for all the water from these storms to work through local drainage systems in urban areas. Additional details. At 6:59 p.m. EDT, the public reported ongoing flooding in the warned area. Between 6 and 8 inches of rain have fallen. Additional rainfall amounts of 2 to 3 inches are possible in the warned area. Some locations that will experience flooding include Daytona Beach, Port Orange, New Smyrna Beach, South Daytona, Holly Hill, Daytona Beach Shores, Daytona Beach Airport, Daytona International Speedway, Punts Inlet, Allendale, Spruce Creek, Harbor Oaks, Wilbur Bedesi and Samsula Spruce Creek. http://www.weather.gov/safety/flood. The National Weather Service has issued a flood warning valid until 9 p.m. for the following counties in Florida, Volusia. Call Burn.
That's a flood warning on WDFA. Not much else to say. If you actually want to get to this website, it's right there. All you need to do is just type that and it'll take you right to here.